But this is a mere pause in the eternal struggle between man and nature. Caviar Key provides a scenic setting for humanity's destructive impact on the natural world. Sure, this is about saving lives, but it's also about safeguarding territory. Sometimes even sharks just need to dirty up.
Captain Blatty sunk his treasure somewhere around here. Been funding a diving expedition every year for 10 years, and I ain't found it yet.
An insatiable fish, the bull shark is 9/10 appetite. Port Clovis is well bored of the hunt, leaving our shark to fight another. Take to the water.
Shark Bounty. Last stand of gold. Got something out there raising a
back when he was a teenager. This museum's the first place I took him after when he got certified. Sends their students out here every summer to study the reefs. Shit. Guess we all got different ideas about summer fun, yeah?
Needs to eat over a ton of food every day, which here in the Gulf mostly consists of hammerhead sharks.
Cryptosporidiosis, leptospirosis. Let me tell you, partner, that ain't no joke.
For now. The powers of society have retaliated. The bull retreats to the grotto for refuge and quiet reflection. Staircases and a mosaic swimming pool, the Chatelaine is still only Port Clovis's second most ostentatious yacht. Our shark hunters will not give up on finding their prey, at least until things quiet down or they run out of hard lemonade. Understands that she needs to eat essential minerals to stay healthy and grow. Another unsuccessful shark hunt for the people of Port Clovis. Thank you.
of them.
The shark hunter is the only thing keeping tourists from a nasty, horrible death, outside of just avoiding the beach for a few hours.
Responsible for multiple fatalities in the Gulf. Shoot on sight. No more shark attacks on the beach. Let's go.
The shark returns once again to her safe haven.
Cetacean assassin, the sperm whale.
Thank you.